Hey baby, how is your car run? Do you have a trouble with your transmission?
Hey there. This has got to be the funniest transmission commercial I've ever seen. It actually belongs to a good friend of mine named Gurgen Zargaryan. I've known him for over 20 years. And I just want to share some thoughts with you. Again, watch this with an open mind and true friends. I know Gurgen is one of them. True friends do not get offended, you know, when you're doing comedy. So here we go.
Hey baby, how is your car run? Do you have a trouble with your transmission?
Hey baby, is that how you treat your customers, Gurgen? Oh man, that's great. I actually, you know what? Hey baby, I guess it works in Burbank area. Do you have trouble with your transmission? And which transmission are we talking about, Gurgen? Come on, be more specific. You got a power tool in your hand and you got a beautiful blonde coming to your office. I wonder what extension goes at the end of that drill. Anyhow.
Shifted, shifted in forward, shifted, shifted in reverse. Domestic or foreign, I believe you beat my service.
Shifted, shifted in forward, shifted, shifted in reverse. Gurgen, I love you, man, but could you have changed into different pants and not just show up in your blue jeans for this commercial? And how come when I come to your transmission shop, I never see these three beautiful girls? One black hair, one blonde, one red. Good, nice buffet. I like that, I like that.
Shifted, shifted in forward, shifted, shifted in reverse. Domestic or foreign, I please you beat my service.
Okay, granted, Gurgen is not the Grammy Award winning singer. He's not an Oscar winning actor. But I tell you, he got my attention, and he got your attention. We're talking about it, right? I'm looking at it, and it's more than 600,000 hits in 2 days. Obviously, Gurgen is doing something right, and the guys who made this commercial.
Shifted, shifted in forward, shifted, shifted in reverse. Domestic or foreign, I please you beat my service.
Whatever happened to no customers should be in the shop for safety reasons and insurance. Also, what the hell, Gurgen? You look at the camera as if you're, you're reaching orgasm or something, man. Who does that? Seriously, I'm mad at you. How come when I come to your shop, those girls are not there?
Shifted, shifted in forward, shifted, shifted in reverse. Domestic or foreign, I believe you beat my service. Shifted, shifted in forward, shifted, shifted in reverse. Domestic or foreign, I believe you beat my service.
Hello, my name is Gurgen. Let me help you shift it.
Ah, come on, Gurgen. You could have done this one sentence right. Please. Let me I help you? Who talks like that? Seriously. I like the fact that you took the risk and you make this commercial. Kudos to the guys who made this commercial. Everybody's talking about it. And if there's one thing in Hollywood is the fact that people are talking about you. Good or bad doesn't matter. They are talking about you. And from what I have seen, when people call you, they get a voicemail. Come on, it's a transmission shop. You know you're doing something right if your voicemail comes up and you're too busy to answer the phone calls. Gurgen, I want to thank you. Whether you had the right or the wrong idea, whether the people who made this commercial had the right or the wrong idea, it worked. It really worked. I like it.
Shifted, shifted in forward, shifted, shifted in reverse. Domestic or foreign, I believe you beat my service. Shifted, shifted in forward, shifted, shifted in reverse. Domestic or foreign, I believe you beat my service.
Hello, my name is Gurgen. Let me help you shift it.
And look at that, look at the end. It's like, yeah.